has loaded into the emulation.
You guys hear me? Hello?
Hello.
All right, that's not good. All right, sorry about that, chat. Alright, let's get the game back up and going. Oh my god. Let's see. Have I died yet?
No idea, bro.
Awesome.
You die?
Yep.
What'd you die from?
I don't know if I did. Did you say I didn't?
I don't know, I'm not in the tribe, remember?
Yeah. No, I'm not dead. I'm fine.
Fuck off. Why is there a fucking alpha raft over here?
Alright.
I'm so fucked.
Get out from underneath me here.
Fuck off, you alpha raptor.
That's that alpha raptor.
Come save my ass. I'm up the fuck.
Let me see something real quick.
Hi, baby.
Baby.
Hey, buddy.
All Nice, Mar. I gotta get my TTS back on. I am back as well. Give me one.
Wait, can you not do flame damage with a torch on PvP or something?
Like to an animal?
Yeah.
I haven't even tried it, to be honest, so I don't know.
I was just trying to kill a... Clodocus with a torch.
Whack it with a torch, yeah.
Where you at, man?
Me?
Yeah.
I am in West Zone 2 right now, about to do another run.
Nice. Level yourself up.
Get some meat together before I do it.
Okay. Turn the camera on. You guys can see what I'm doing. Maybe interesting. We're doing tech shit real quick. Damn. I dropped my headset a second ago and it comes with my phone. You guys still there?
Yep.
All right, and you guys sound way better now, too. I think I fixed it. Very cool. Give me one sec.
Oh, Beaver. Lovely you.
Back on. Just screwing these sides enough to allow me to put the cup back on. Bird's not getting attacked. No, good. Okay. Now I can just sneak on.
it. BRB. Is anyone there?
I'm here.
Oh, okay.
Focused.
I got no phone, buddy. I'll be back one day.
Yeah.
Absolutely, I fucking need it. Can you guys hear me?
Yeah.
Oh, this thing is. Yeah, I'm about to fuck with it some more, but. Yeah. Alright. Damn. I have to restart my computer. But I'll do it later. See, I don't think it was me. I think Razor just made me fuck up my headset for fucking 10 minutes, for fucking 20 minutes. But yeah, Squanch, 5-4. One headset, one side of my headset slower than the other. 5-4. For sure.
Does your headset also has the mic mute? Do you have that mic mute on the cord?
Nope.
Do you have anything on the cord, or is it just all cord?
It's all cord. There we go. You guys all right? Oh my god.
Yeah, can you hear me?
Yeah, I hear ya.
This turbine.
In the very southeast.
Yep. No, I just didn't think I was here, but I am. Just flying around. The land, I remember.
All right. Now, where's my fucking Rex at? I parked it over here somewhere.
Get that Rex there?
140? No, I fucking lost it off in the woods when all that shit happened. Yeah. I'm still actually looking for it. Just apparated.
Look who it is.
Shut up! How goes it?
Okay, I think I'm gonna go in here and restart my shit. I'm gonna go in my cage. This, like, headset shit is fucking my head. Okay, come on, bird.
That is true. I'm about to fucking load in right now. I got some work to do. I got some eggs to cook down. I got a baby room I need to make. Now that I have a mammoth, I don't have to worry about thatch and wood. Mainly thatch.
Where's the bird at?
Wood was never really an issue. I had the fucking theory. It was just a fucking thatch that was brutal.
Yeah, they're pretty bad.
It was a very successful day, I'll give it that much. Got ourselves some fucking high-level male archies. Fucking gorgeous. I got a very beautiful fucking ice blue female.
Nice.
High level. Thinking of making the baby room under my glass ceiling. Oh. And KT logged off and left the lights on. What a bastard. I'm gonna charge him fucking into the electric bill. 200 fucking gas. definitely do. Okay, where is Iceberg's egg? Iceberg.
Okay, there it is.
Oh, your mom. Yep. Oh, shit. Drop these eggs down. Let's all sit down a little bit. Excuse me.
Here. Come up here, Pelly.
Carry on the sword.
Lay down.
That's two saddles. Those in the vault.
All right.
Blueprint is here. Narcotics go here. Oh, Jesus, I need to make
more. Shoot on with high down. I can't down out there. That's great.
The trap needs to go up to my room so that way it doesn't get fucking put somewhere else, doesn't get losted. Those stay in my room, that needs to be repaired, but good. Oh, I guess I could put another trap now. You know what, to put a trap in my room. Put a cage in my room. Do dirty things to people.
Love doing dirty things to people.
Right. All right, let's go and take a look, see what I got going on over here.
Yeah, it might be to fucked up my shit. It's telling me that right now. I definitely need to restart my shit.
What happened?
Well, no, my I have an audio driver update, so.
Oh. All right, let's take this mammoth out. Go get some stuff. Let's go get some wood on the mammoth.
That bird is just sitting around here. All right.
Could I meet you to get dried? enemies to get tried.
Whoa.
Hey, what happened?
What do you mean? What happened?
That's because I'm watching Darv's stream. He looks confused.
No, I'm looking for that fucking for Rex.
Oh.
I'm looking for 140.
Mm-hmm. Eden's where I want to live.
Surprise! What happened? Where you at? Oh, God. Oh, you smoking? That's nice weather where I'm from. 50 degrees outside? That's beautiful. That's short sleeves and shorts.
What's that?
What up, Mar? Much love, brother. I still can't find this thing. I'm about to give up. Just kicking it, brother. Looking for this 140 wreck still. Bam. Doom. No. Bam. You're never gonna find this thing. Nice. Yeah, I should have got a mutton farm going already. Mutton and wool.
Yeah, it scared me. I heard the noise and I thought I was getting attacked by something.
Oh man. Found him! Yep, there he is, last second, found him. Thank you, Ark Gods. I gotta get my Ark out of the trap now. Stash him somewhere. I'm gonna put the trap right down here on the beach, leave my Rex up here somewhere. All right. There we go. Oh, I just got killed by something. Nah, my baby.
At least you know where he is.
At least I was what?
You know where he is.
He's dead.
Oh, I thought you got killed.
No, I said he got killed right when I was building the trap again. All this for nothing. Well, back home. Meet and run back home. Hey, my dinosaur just shit on me. That was not nice, sir.
My note run got me to level 65.
Damn. All right. food. I have lots of prime on me now. My Rex here. You're gonna make me squanch, aren't you? Oh my goodness. You got anything big enough to hit? Is there anything ground up, roll up? You did not do that to me, OG. Oh my god. Well, there's our how we're smoking right there. On the pickle. OG loves making me smoke that thing. Bam. Throw a nug in that bitch. All right. 5-4. 3-2-1. Skr skr. Oh yeah. The pickle. Let's give OG a shout out, everybody. If you haven't given him a follow, give him a follow. Much love to him. He is an amazing dude. Let's go like this. Oh god, I can't think now. The pickle.
Let's go. Yeah, bitch. How you like that, motherfucker? Nazi bitch. Nazi bitch.
All right. Shit. Okay. Need all the meat. on the meat run. Come on, bear. Let me get that. My bird's getting fucked up. Yep. There we go. Brontos. Ooh. Much easier if I just did this. What up?
Pugsley playing Ark or not?
Yeah, he plays. He's been sick the last few days of him. Bugs, you there?
Yeah.
Oh. My bad, I've been answering for you.
What happened?
Are you on Ark or no?
There we go. Man, that was loud. I was killing that shit. God damn it, bird. Get up underneath me. Pronto punching. That was great. Pretty pronto, but it's got a time. Alpha Carno over there. fucking problem. Oh my god, alright. I found even better wrecks. 145. That's an aloe pack, damn. How far am I from home? Damn. Fighting a fucking theory. Why don't I see any of the map now? I know, that's what I'm just asking. What I just did, it was very, very stupid.
Yeah, my map's fucking blacked out too.
We're right next to the house, actually, so I can just bring my Rex up there. I know where this 145 is. I know. Much love, OG. You are a fucking rock star, bud. So, where is the mammoth?
There's a 130 male Argy. Trap.
Up in the snow region?
I think, in the snow region?
Yeah, you should let him have that for real. He wants it.
Yeah, we put that, we trapped that, KT did.
Earlier today, yeah, we put that in there. Yep. Yeah. Let's go, Sally. Oh my god, what is up? How are you doing? You got this. You got, you have bow and arrow. You can do that again.
All I have is a pterodon. I can use 35 on a tenor, a little bit more than that.
Yeah, I got stuck on dinosaurs. This used to be my old addiction. I mean, like, as kids, they make us love dinosaurs. I feel ya.
I'll be up there just a second.
Me too. Me too. So I definitely feel ya.
I'll be grabbing one last thing and I'll be there. You said 130, right?
135, I think.
135, gotcha.
Oh no, 130, sorry, 130, yeah.
See if I have.
I haven't even touched my VR headset in like a month.
There's a lot of shit on.
Yeah, I know. This place is. It's always been a good place to train reps.
Oh, yeah. Bro, we always go get our arc.
I've been stuck on arc, just getting it. I hope you've been well. How's life been treating you? Yeah. Yeah, it has been. I said, I hope life's been treating you well. There's an update, guys.
Right now?
Yep, this is what they do. That's why that map thing's fucked up, okay? Welcome to this, how they do ARK now. But yeah, Sally, it is definitely crazy.
Do we have time to get that fucking bird guard enough?
How big is the update?
We don't know. Hey, I'm trying to get there. Definitely trying to get there, Sally. Baby girl, how big is the update? Do you know? I feel that one. Definitely feel that. Not big.
What's not big?
The update.
Yeah, I know this. What's not big?
I broke my helmet. Gotta love raptors. They're both dead. Yeah. Sally, I'm trying to get to a more normalized life schedule. Love you to death, too. Yeah. Been, like I said, I haven't even touched my VR headset or nothing. Been, trying to get into more normalized. It's hella tiny.
Oh, that's tiny as shit. I'm gonna jump off. I'm gonna fucking do the update. I'll jump back in and I'll go lock that bird now. Walk on your truck.
Oh my god, I can't believe I'm doing this real quick. Cause I'm an idiot. There we go. Much love, K-Dak. Oh my god, Sally. There's so much stuff going on. I'm so sorry. I love you to death. Oh, there we go.
Nothing much.
What up, land?
Stop that,
K-Dak. Oh, man. I learned how the Steam avatar is going, everybody.
How did you feel about the mass starving children memes you were sent? Benders was the best.
We know that. We oh yeah, that was bad, everybody. That was bad.
It was bad. I was like, man, y'all are dicks. But fucking
I will, I promise. Much love, Sally. Yeah. Keep doing it up. Keep doing well.
He pretty much went there. Oh man. But I got a bed. It was like rainy at the beginning.
Night, Sally. Much love.
I was like explaining to my supervisor what I was doing as I was doing it. I was like, I just couldn't read it from 15 minutes. No, what? I got no sessions found, and I got an update. Oh my god. Not good.
Welcome to ARK.
Oh.
Welcome to ARK.
Well, I'm gonna try streaming it on Twitch now. Because I know that word at least a minute ago. Fuck that update.
Fuck that update.
Fuck that update.
I want this Rex in the trap before I have to update. There, take it down and come for me. I got the music now. Like, the Rex wants me. I'm his next choice.
Alright, Mel, I'm on my way up there. Maybe? I think I just crashed.
Nope, not wants Pterodon. Go away, other dinos.
Yeah, I just crashed.
Start breaks as soon as I get home again. I'm gonna be pissed. No, you know, yesterday I was ready to play some Ark and then disintegrated. And then now I get home and open my Ark and all again. But it's okay. I'm gonna use GeForce Now's Ark and see what it says. See, GeForce Now's Ark says I can play, so I'm gonna play that.
Send me right round, baby, right round. No, come back.
It's probably for me.
It either updated like.
Yeah, because the server's not updated.
I left the...
Ow. The Rex is in the trap, I think. Yep, the Rex is in the trap. 145 Rex.
Let's go.
Bing bong, bing bong. Here we go. That's how we do it. Okay, now this is where I usually DC, and then someone kills me brutally. And then I freak out and trip and, smash something. Yep. Let's see how Dara does it. Is that what? The what?
Is that a Rex, or is that what Cheeto, what Dorito is?
That's a Rex right there.
Saddle. No, what I want is like Carcho. Or a Gachero.
We don't have them on this map or no?
Yes, we do.
Yeah.
They spawn.
Pedal Mountain next to the Gigas. Never attempted to tame one because I've always been too damn scared, but you know what? Fuck it. It's worth the risk. The only reason I'm saying it's worth the risk is because KT fucking scored a fucking ascendant saddle for one.
Perfect. What? Now I'm right next to my house. This works perfect. I should honestly log on and off now. Did you guys even do the update yet and log in yet?
Yeah, I already did and I logged in.
So it doesn't take very long?
No.
But when I did the update, I
a lot of things down here. Holy shit, there's a lot of shit down here. Uh-uh. Down here, bitches. Leave the bird alone. That's right. Follow the juicy bird. That's right. Come on. Follow me this way.
Aloes. Oh, no. What level are those cardinals? Is there a good one?
I can't tell right now because I have
I'm checking.
Quite 20, a bit of fucking dirty shit following me.
2020, Saber, 2020, 85 Saber, 20 Saber.
Come here, bitch.
20.
You're done. There goes one to you.
What's a Mosasaurus?
Giant sea creature.
Water. Moses
sea lizard. Sea iguana. Sea iguana.
Mosasaurus in the water. They are, they're very good. You can control that shit?
They're gone, dude.
I just got an apprentice saddle.
Mel, my fucking bird, the melee on my bird is 562.
Nice. I still have this. This is my first, one of my first tames. Good. Here, let me knock it out quick. I'm not in your tribe. I'm not in your tribe. Yo, Dorn, I'm not in your tribe, bro. So.
I see you. I'll give it to you. Start knocking it. I'll tell you when it's ready to be, when it's almost there.
I do have an apprentice one, so this.
Ow!
Fuck.
What the fuck? The hell is that? Oh, it's another saber tooth. Oh, saber shit. Tooth. Come here, bitch.
This is a bad idea.
Let's see if it says this is right. It has verified this for accuracy. Alright.
Whistle pass. Oh, fuck, not pass or flee.
Where'd he go? Where'd your bird go?
Right here.
Okay. That motherfucker came out of nowhere. What the fuck?
I might kill this thing because I have a really shitty car.
You got it.
God, you fucking bitch, bro.
I got a riot helmet. Let's go.
Alright,
shut up, bitch.
Alright, hold on.
I got that ascendant fucking rifle. You going down, hell? I gotta repair this bitch soon. It's almost halfway.
He still got plenty of health.
Okay.
Alright, go ahead. Just don't shoot me, please.
Now,
oh, wait.
Shoot him, please.
Where's it? Bitch, hold still. I can't fucking see your vitals up there, asshole. Go ahead.
He'll go down any minute.
It's going down.
This thing is awesome looking. It has blue and red and gold. This thing looks dope. I don't gold, maybe tannish.
One more bottle, do it.
That's it.
Yay. Okay, now 135.
Hold on, come on. Behind you.
You go to sleep now.
There you go, buddy.
He's trying to run.
Only four of them?
Yeah, that's all I had left.
Four of those.
Oops.
That's all I had left from,
Nope, that's
alright. Bye, K-Dak.
I got the body glitch, and then I was gonna try my computer again to see if it was gonna let me play on it.
And the Rex is down.
And what's down?
The Rex.
No, it needs 25 minutes. It'll be a couple. It'll be a little bit.
Yeah, I ain't got no prime. No room.
Do I need narcotics is the question. Should not.
What? Well, here, just in case.
Okay, I'm going to try to reset now and restart.
It says I won't need any now, so we should be good. If I just did prime, it wouldn't be
necessary. Oh, here's 100, just in case. Right there.
Oh, you're mad. You are the man, sir.
Oh, shit!
Oh, for fuck's sake. I don't think I'm gonna fed it yet.
Lights on. Fucking little bastards.
Do it hit it by chance, or no? I hope not.
I don't think so. You might want to check it, just in case. Those doors should be unlocked.
Are they?
They should. Yep.
Oh, right, they are. Perfect. Thank you. Well, I didn't feed it yet, so it shouldn't fucking affect it. Hopefully.
Bro. Oh no, dude, you're good, man. Here, let me show you. Absolutely, man. Why did it not show up?
Sweet.
Is that hard? I'm done.
Oh. You murking motherfuckers on Apex, it looks like. Yep. You'd need that capture card, a PC, and there's a different. Something called a browser source, and then links. Yep. There we go.
Fuck me. Is that my bird? Seriously?
Good stuff.
Bitch, come here.
Good stuff.
No I'm sure.
Okay, that's scary that the back door is open.
You are not gonna hurt me, fuckhead.
Okay. Where's the Rex at?
Come on. You're even weaker than your fucking sibling, bro. Back up.
Okay, I'm gonna go in the house now and,
I am fucking hitting 140. Going like 16.
Log miles. In and out real quick and then go tame that Rex. He is knocked out. I'll take my Rex down there and do a meat run too and get a bunch of prime meat real quick and just prime meat his ass. It'll take fucking an hour. Less than an hour. So.
Hey, Mel, you said you need a pop run?
Yeah, I'm going to
power. There you go, buddy. I got some just right now
because
those stupid ass archers decided to fuck around and find out.
Fuck around and find out.
There you go. Thanks, bro. Yes, sir.
All right. Oh, shit. Gotta log out of the thing so I can update, not join back in like a brr.
A brr, brr, brr.
All right.
Hopefully that lasts long enough.
I mean, you have some cooked that I gave you just to, like, as a backup.
Yep. No, be good, bro. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Yes, sir. If you ever need anything, my base is straight down that way towards Red Ob.
Are you the one on the beach there with the house on the water?
Yep.
Okay.
That would be me.
Yeah, I've just been flying around trying to check and things out. See where I'm going to live and stuff.
Yeah, if you ever need anything, just swing by.
Will do, brother. Will do. This RNG will help out exponentially.
It didn't give me an update.
Oh, yes.
That's weird.
It's going to give me an update at the worst possible time is what's going to happen here. But I'm going to restart.
That's what...
I'm going to restart Steam is what I'm going to do.
Oh, okay. Right.
Yo.
Whenever you have an opportunity to be somewhat close by, I got stuff for you, bud.
Okay, I can only play on streamed right now, since when I updated, I don't get a session found, so... And then who knows when that's going to get an update and not be able to play, so I don't know.
You still don't get session found? When has that been since?
Since I got home. I've been playing on my GeForce Now, because it hadn't got the update yet.
That scares me now.
But, yeah, it's acting just like yesterday. It's kind of like pissing me off.
I have to re-download, bro.
I just verified files, so I'm gonna just wait till one of y'all gets it like yesterday, and then it just happened exactly the same way, but. They ain't shut down GeForce Now yet because they.
Now I have a download, so now. Nope.
Yeah.
It's just small like his, though. 327 megabytes.
Mine was small. When I got home, I got it. And it was like, okay, it's done. And then no session found.
You're depressing me. I must munch real quick.
I got a 1.6 gigabyte update, but it's probably because I wasn't on yesterday.
Yep.
Yep.
All right, back to what I was doing.
If anyone finds an alpha and kill one, just let me know. That'd be at some point in time as well.
Go and look for one. I miss you. If you need the meat, I can get it.
What kind of fucking one did you have, Pugs?
1.6.
Okay. Well. Mine says installing, but it's stuck at 9% now. It's gonna make me reinstall the whole fucking game again.
For fuck's sakes, there's an Alpha T-Rex here now.
Oh shit, are you serious?
Yeah, it's level 102.
But you know, Dar was smart, because Dar trapped that fucking T-Rex inside that cage. So.
Yeah, there's no way I can take that on, not even with my Rex, not right now. Mm-mm.
I'm just gonna keep playing until it kicks me off the game.
You're smarter. You're smarter than all of us.
Walking the other way, so we should be.
I mean,
right.
It's still letting me in the server, and I'm still playing, so you know what I mean.
Yup. I shouldn't even restart this team. Oh, the game's done. I can get back in now. I was freaking out over nothing. It went from 9% to 100%, literally. Munch. I found a server, KDEC.
Aw, man. That means it's something to do with me.
It is all you, KDEC.
We still love you. Is it because, have you joined on your computer since, we've done the Xbox join?
No, I never did join it.
No, on the bottom of your computer, you've got to redo and take off, PC only? Or PC, whatever. Yeah, PC multi.
This one, but okay, yeah, I bet you that's it. Now log out GeForce Now. And
yep.
Log in on that.
I made an announcement in the actual public chat before about that specific thing, because I did that and I freaked out, and when me and Mel were figuring this shit out, even I even had a message. I was like, oh yeah,
I see.
Yeah. Can I see my map again? I still can't see my map. So they're gonna have another update here shortly, guys.
Yep.
You haven't had the update yet.
You mean before the update? Still
he's the only multiplayer. Okay, there it is.
I wish I had pizza, baby girl. You see it now?
Yeah, I see it now. I'm good. I was about to be really mad.
You were the moron, not wildcard.
As long as the arc works, I'm good.
Ooh, I need the alpha. You're everything I need. All the alpha meat. Just coming to me. I just went on that prime for that fucking Rex.
Oh, you're welcome. If you come down to my base and you go into my 18, you'll see why I'm not too worried about it. We tracked it. I was like, needed. I'll go tell you. Give me a second here, I'm trying to make sure that I don't run out of wood. Since I got fucking metal cooking down, I forgot to put wood in there.
Yeah, we like the pizza crust here too. That's called the pizza bone.
Yeah. Alright, let me see here.
Oh god, I thought I saw a basilisk. I freaked out.
Oh dude, that would've been so nice.
Oh yeah, Bastos would be great for metal runs and shit, man.
I'm Mr. Meeseeks! Look at me!
Oh damn, great. Thank you for support for Snake. Fucking awesome. Much love. Definitely appreciate it.
Yeah.
It's very nice.
It just drives off a cliff.
Oh, this is Volvo!
fuck it.
Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah. $38,000 for pain damage. That's what's up. Glad I got $8,000 for doing that job.
Right?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, God. The one where I fucking just do terrible. I break and fuck the truck up. I think so. Oh, yeah. It's never like me officially driving the truck because no one wants to go for that.
My highest health right now, Mel, is 34.
Oh, gosh.
325, it looks like, is the highest. No, 334. 334 is the highest melee.
Thanks, down.
That's sweet. Damn.
Oh, there's a quest platform saddle unlocked.
Damn is 1,060.
Now I get the flying base. Look at all that fucking prime I got for it that quickly. I will have no problem getting prime for this Rex over here.
No, my highest weight is 728 so far. Yeah, 728 highest weight.
Oh, that's high, that's huge. That's a huge start. Is that a male or a female?
My highest weight one is... Where is it again? Shit, I don't remember which one it is. This one. It's a female.
Unleveled. Fuck me, that's
Pugly, should be paying attention.
The one that has the highest weight is a 2,900 health, 980 stam, 728 weight, and a 334 melee. And the color is just fantastic, dude. She
Thank
is
me from what? I gotta roll up and pull up here.
I gotta do things.
We named her Iceberg.
Iceberg.
Ignorant.
She is a beautiful fucking Margie, dude.
Aww. Alrighty.
I need an orgy.
You need an orgy?
I need an orgy of orgies.
Oh.
I feel that.
Alright, I am ready to smoke when Dara's ready, but I know you got a lot further more steps to do. I just found half a joint that I had.
Yeah, I looked in the ash, everybody. I didn't have one.
Aww. Ah, man, I don't know how big that's going to be. That actually might be kind of nice. Yep.
Oh, oh, damn. Said click on it, see if it leads somewhere.
This is we.
What?
All right, I'll click on it and see where it leads because it's funny.
Oh, what? Look at this. This is single weed.
Oh my God. Where did you? Oh,
I do.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Where did you send me to? What is wrong with you, Pugsley? Oh my God! I'm just kidding. They didn't bring me anywhere.
I'm so surprised it made it into a link.
That's right.
Imagine saying, yeah, I have a website. It's called rubbingbaldhead.gif.
That would be awesome.
Oh, yeah, what's the website for? I sell cat sweaters.
Oh my God.
Okay.
I sell sweaters for pet insects.
Oh, that's even worse. You mean food?
I don't
compliment. Have you seen those internet photos of that snake wearing a a knitted hat?
Oh, that sounds cute.
I'll be on, homie. Much love, man. You have a great day at work. Much love, brother. This joint's for you, man. Sweet dreams, brother. 5-4?
3-7.
Fisher.
3-7? I like that count.
Right.
Someone knows how to math.
I got a C minus in algebra.
Algebra?
Yeah. You know, the class that you take? Algebra?
Algebra.
Another one.
Oh, dab time.
Oh.
I am going to try to pronounce that name. Canal Sempre Noob. Sempre Noob. Okay. It's like four words in one. Yeah. Canal Sempreneur. Anyway, it's dab time. And that's what really matters in this. Let's be honest. All the rest is... Oh my God. 80 gifts and subs, man. K-Deck. I don't even know what to say to that, bud. Man, that is like, wow, dude. Man, for real, man. That is wow, dude. Thank you.
That's over a long period of time.
I know, man, but thank you, bud. Wow, bro. That means a lot, man. I know it's been like eight and a half days.
As a follower for like less than a minute, and he's already subbed.
Oh wow, man, that's a record, bro. Oh my God.
Did you guys hear about that Twitch channel called Daharin? Every new sub, no matter what.
Oh my God.
within 45 seconds, you get a sub. Yeah. Oh damn, man. Oh shit! The dude's the electronic drug addiction out of tabs because of it. Oh my God!
I just wanted to make Dartek 2 dabs. Is really how that worked out. That's probably
yeah,
funny if
dab,
I instantly gave them a fucking sub.
Like, I'm a follower. A dab.
That was fucking great. That was fucking, and at the end, the follow went right to the duo too.
For one.
Well, shit, is this, yeah, I got plenty of time now, because it's in the last 20 minutes, yeah, look at that.
All right, I'll be right back.
Yep.
Just disapparated.
All right, dab one. Thank you for the follow. 5-4. 3-2-1. For sure.
I got a long way to walk this mammoth.
Give me a quick second here, Kadek.
We're like official.
Yeah, I know.
Unless the server fucks up. Oh, but that would be Thanksgiving.
28th, yep. Nice.
Stuff. Are they gonna be like dinosaur turkeys?
Turkey trials, right? Running through. How does that work? This might not work. Oh, hold on, let me get away from this Dodek. Fucking beat the shit out of a fucking turkey. Say it again.
Left trigger on mouse or on controller, and then it's right click on mouse and keyboard.
Time for another dab here. Thank you, K-Deck. Damn.
Just apparated.
All that fresh new fucking meat in there.
I'm Mr. Meeseeds! Look at me!
Oh, awesome. Very cool, man. We appreciate that. Snake will really appreciate that.
Let's go.
Very cool.
Not much, but that's what I have.
Oh, man. Anonymous, we appreciate that.
It wasn't supposed to be anonymous, but...
I know, I did the same thing.
I gotta at least put some effort towards getting the old man in here.
No, I feel you.
I still like it on this server too. There's no bullshit.
No, we're hella chill. Hella chill.
Nice.
Here in just about 20 minutes, I'll have Nice called up. RG.
On Herbivore Island by chance.
Who is?
Uh-huh.
Bender enclosed the bay. And he had the Megalodon just fucking keeping it clear.
Yeah,
but
he told me about that. Pretty. I need to go check that out.
He said whoever wants to put a water team in there, go ahead. The high level Megalodon is eating shit. Thank you, K-Deck, man. I appreciate it, brother.
Oh, yeah.
5-4. 3-2-1. Skrskr.
Skrskr. Oh, man. They won't let me ride my mammoth.
You have a leech on it. You gotta remove the leech. Look at it. Hold E. And up in the right-hand corner.
It's not there. I've seen the leech icon before. It's not called the rock.
What is it saying?
It's just not given the options. It's also called the rock. I might just disequip the saddle and re-equip the saddle.
Try that. Or holding a torch to it and setting him on fire like a bitch.
Yep. That's one way to do it.
He won't follow me either, so I need to destroy this rock he's in. I didn't bring a fucking pickaxe because I didn't think about this. Maybe I have one. I have an axe. Mm. Okay. That work.
How's that team?
It's almost starved out.
Oh yeah.
Needs to starve out another 200 right now, and then I'm.
Oh, cool.
Mine, that would save my ass.
Cool. Now he's flying in the sky.
He has been chosen.
I can tell.
It is the rapture. He has ascended.
You found an alpha there, dormant. That'd be fucking.
All right, now it's cool.
Dormant, you hear that?
Yeah. What is it? An alpha what?
Well, if you can find an alpha, then I'm just sitting here watching this.
East in my area, there's no alphas right now.
Shit.
And just upgrade weight on this mammoth, I guess.
Yeah, usually.
Okay. Boy, oh, can he not move right now?
Oh my god, I figured it out. For some reason, my right side was down on my headphones on the computer. I went through all that shit for nothing. Oh my god. That drives me nuts. You guys hear me?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh my god, I took the whole speaker apart and everything. Right live on stream.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I took a speaker apart live on stream, went to it, fucking all of it for nothing.
Nice.
Actually, dorm, I don't know.
It's been driving me nuts the entire stream for like 2 hours, bro. And it was just lowered somehow. This fucking it got lowered on the side. Do you know how that make you? You know, on this one side is just way lower than the other.
Oh, I fucking hate that shit.
Yeah.
I have to have it balanced.
Yeah. Oh yeah, yeah. I couldn't listen to my. I turned my music off.
Yeah.
But like I was about to like wanted to strangle every one of you because like your voice is really uneven to me. I just wanted to side smack every one of you, like just ah, let's get into fucking.
But then it'll be a side smack.
So that's all I could do because you know you guys were like all flying.
Only one ear. Alright, we'll get the fucking this lowest behavior.
I wonder if there's an alpha. I can't kill an alpha right now, so
just okay, I gotta do this now.
Oh, there might be a sheep.
Wait, was that the computer or did somebody just mistake an alpha or
God, that was so scary.
No, I was thinking out loud. I'm saying maybe we get a sheep, but I'm pretty much fine. If I leave, I guarantee the Rex is gonna spawn.
There we go. You guys hear me? Again?
Yes.
Alright, good shit.
Oh boy. Oh no.
You have.
Fuck. Yes, sir. Fuck. Sure, Mel. Yep. Can you hear me?
Yes.
Yeah. Is there any prime? Do you have any prime by chance?
I was using it for my Rex, but yeah.
Oh yeah.
How much do you need?
I got 4 kibble. It's supposed to take 7.
So you're using kibble, you lucky son of a bitch.
Yeah, give me kibble. I was like, oh shit. Oh. Just thinking here.
I wonder.
Yeah, that mammoth hits pretty hard. Holy shit.
Mammoth's tough, though. If you do this face bar stomp, it hits harder. It's the hardest hit, I think.
I'm not even controlling it right now, and it's just like hitting 222. I was like, damn, I'm all right.
Yeah,
it just killed an RG.
Oh.
I might not have needed to bring such an elaborate escort team.
Actually, Dormant, you think you can kill him at 75 Alpha Raptor?
Yeah.
There's one right beside me here.
Let me pick up my egg, hold up.
If you don't mind, that'd be huge.
That's fine. I got like fucking
11, 12 minutes on this fucking egg, so.
Fuck yeah.
I'm gonna drop it off in the fridge so it doesn't pop on me while I'm out there.
You're the man.
Thank you, Dormant.
Yep, yep.
Appreciate you.
I am on a Rex right now, taming a Rex.
Literally, the only thing that I'm doing is sitting there making more kibble.
There you go. After this, I'm going to start my whole farm and everything up, and figure shit out, get it going. Find a place to build and give her.
Where's my chocolate? I'll be there on the
boat. How did I get all this raw mutton?
You killed a sheep?
Oh.
Or you killed an alpha?
I killed a sheep. That makes sense.
You only get mutton from the sheep. You get prime from alpha.
Yeah.
Or a drop. I've gotten raw mutton from a drop before.
Yeah, same.
Yeah, you can't get
when you find a sheep, try to look for a baby because there's tons of them around.
I was just walking down the street and the fucking shore and was like, oh shit, what's that? I'm gonna eat it. And then I was like, what's all this shit in my inventory? And then I put together it was a sheep.
Where are you at right now?
The north, frozen area.
Oh yeah, what are your cords?
My coordinates are 10.6, 38.7.
10.6, 38.7. Oh yeah, okay.
Alright, chocolate chip on our way over.
He's just north of the trap by that rock.
Gotta go get some more meat, shit. Gotta pay attention no more.
Looks like chocolate mint and I are gonna have a nice little field day clearing out every damn thing.
Sweet, I got a fucking stone behemoth gateway off a drop.
Nice.
That's a freebie, yep. You can switch out your wood one now.
Oh, I could. I was just thinking of having it as a backup for the fucking trap.
No, I would switch out that wood one. That's a freebie now in your front in your house.
I mean, is stuff gonna come in through the water that I need to be like that worried about? In the shallows?
But that's just a freebie. It didn't cost you nothing. You never should have even been there in the first place.
Never should have even existed. You're right.
Where'd this alpha go?
It's like fucking taking a boat ride just 26 million years ago. Let's go.
And that's my logical think. That's what I would do.
Oh no, I was sure mad when I had that gateway broke.
You are true. No, you're absolutely right too. Maybe the next one then, because it'll happen again.
The next one's
freebie. Yeah, yeah.
I was awfully mad when that
happened. You know, because I made sure I had always had the next one. I always had I carry five on me now at all times again. So
I kind of like that idea.
It's right here in the woods. Let me know when you're close, Stormont. I know where.
I'm in the Elver. I'll be there in just a second.
Yep,
there we go.
Time to munch. Skibidi bidi, kitty bidi. Really? My dino just took a shit on my head. What an asshole.
Nice.
What a dick.
Hoo-hoo. Melee damage 504 on Apollo right now. Fuck yeah.
I keep meaning to do this, yeah.
Kind of glad I came back over here. I do need to do some more pearls.
Oh, I forgot there's pearls here. Fuck. Well, I won't grab them.
I'm an idiot.
You give her.
Alright, you should see me pulling up here.
Oh, he brought the Rex. I see.
I did.
Follow me, sir.
Here as I come.
He's up over here.
Fuck off, wolves.
I'll fuck you with this.
Alpha Rex, bro.
Where?
Right next to you.
The other alpha, the alpha. Here, I'll grab this. Let's see if I can grab this guy here quick.
Yeah, there's no way I can take on an Alpha Rex, dude.
No, here, I'm bringing this to you.
Hey, you're good. Backing into the water. He's right on your ass. Oh, now this asshole wants to join the fight.
Hopefully that Rex doesn't come. That'd suck. Just keep backing up.
He's backing off already.
Where are y'all at with the Alpha Rex?
Way up north here by the RG shop.
Okay.
Yeah.
On the opposite side of the cold zone.
I can die first. At I'm Alpha Rex.
Back.
That's it. I'll fight that fucking Rex.
Alpha Rex?
Yeah, I've killed Alpha Rex before.
I don't think you want to take this one on. This one's a level 100, dude.
Holy shit, no.
Yeah. Yeah.
Damn.
That was great.
RG here.
5-4.
Please dormant.
Hold on. I'm getting this fucking this little twat nugget.
Twat nugget. Good old twat nugget.
Acting like he's a big shot, fucking running away, coming pegging at me.
You gotta love twat nugget.
What a fucking thought.
Got him. I'm so glad my headphones sound good again.
Mammoth?
5-4.
Hey, hang on, I just lost my fucking mammoth somewhere.
It happens. We all lose our mammoth somewhere.
Where the fuck you go?
I can be happy and back in the game again.
Yeah, fuck.
I need to give him a fucking name.
Where are you at, Mel?
Over by the trap.
Where the fuck's my RG?
I'm headed that way now. Is that RG causing problems? Yeah.
I'm just fucking with him. That's all.
Rex, help! Get him! Thank you.
I might even be able to kill him, to be honest.
Bloody there, bud.
Yeah, I'll just bite his ass. Exit.
I definitely need to give him a name.
Hey, this is all yours. Boink.
Thanks, buddy.
Yes, sir.
Appreciate it.
That should be more than enough to tame this bird out easily.
Oh yeah, definitely.
And while you are up there, I am gonna jump in this water and look.
5-4,
3-2.
We may have a big problem.
One.
Skisker.
Skisker.
Oh God, yeah, that's level 100 out. Dude, and it is headed your way.
What, the Rex is?
Yeah.
Well, bite its tail and lead it back. Fucking don't be scared, man. You can get back quick and forth, man.
I'm on my Rex, though.
Oh, you're on the Rex. Okay, yeah. My bad. I thought you were on a bird.
No, I'm on my Rex. Okay.
My bad. I do apologize.
Go away.
Bite its tail. You'll be a bitch, Dorbit. Come on.
Head this way.
I got it. We're good. I'm out of here.
You're out of here? Sir. Yep.
Yes. How's he headed this way? Where is he?
He is right here on the beach, right next to where my boat is.
Oh, shit. Yeah.
Yeah. I need to somehow get this Rex back on my boat.
Hey, Him and that Rex have just been fucking wandering, man.
The Rex, I'm not too worried about. It's fucker that's right next to him. That's the, it's that alpha, bro. Low level, I had no problem. I would take it on. But level 100? That's a... still can't reach.
Thing came up with 736 weight.
Oh no shit.
Yeah.
Oh my god. I need to pay attention to this.
There we go. We're good.
You're good?
Okay. I got 9 minutes on it. Alright.
31,000 health, 9,000 stam, 736 weight, and 278 melee.
Let's do like the Red Sea and split it.
Yes, sir.
Clement and I have gone through a lot, but that's going to be a different story.
Welcome back.
Welcome back.
Gary, what is up, brother? Oh, yeah, they did today. Yeah, fucking sitting up there for 2 hours was fucking horrible. Shit with bullshit.
Fucking itchy, trying to fucking bite the Rex, and the Rex is like, yeah.
Yeah, they were fucking, how's your night going, brother? I gotta go find some more food here. Nice. I figured you were playing that. Whenever you're ready, Pugs.
Shit.
Getting good at it. You doing that house over and over again. The elusive dick dino. Let me go drop this shit off.
Oh, right. Back home.
About your place too.
Well, welcome, welcome. Welcome to my humble abode. You landed up top where all the arches are?
Hmm.
I did, yeah, and I'm just kind of chilling.
Taking your time.
You are more than welcome to walk around, take a look. Garage front, the front door of the garage is open, so you can go in and out. And I'll be inside the top. Yep. If you want some water, there's water.
Damn.
A tear dump inside your fucking place. What a fucking idiot.
Those fuckers getting in all the damn time.
There he is. He's out.
Oh, gotta turn that fucking light off.
Oh, wow. Alright. Man.
I'm about to pop this arcade.
Oh, fuck.
Nice.
There should be like 10 minutes left on it. Yep. 11.
Someone's delivered here is just going to town.
There we go. Hey, dog.
Oh shit, that's not a tame dude.
What's that?
That Dillo, that is not a tame. It just killed my Oviraptor.
Oh no, we gotta back up here. Hope you're having a better night, man.
I'm way down the beach, not near you.
There's a Dillo. Somewhere in here. What the fuck is it? Yep, it killed the one that was in here. Where is it? That fucking Oviraptor got out. Somehow it probably ate through fucking weight.
Oh, you gotta keep those troughs full, my guy.
Damn.
Now the trough is full. It wasn't eating off the trough. I had it eating from its inventory. Because I didn't want it eating the eggs.
What level is this alpha after? I'm gonna see if I can kill it. Level 50 Alpha Raptor down the beach tournament.
Level 50?
Yeah.
On the other side, huh?
Yeah, it's just towards that red orb just on the other side.
Yeah. Can't leave. I got an egg down.
Nope, no problem. Just figure I'd let you know.
It's a quetzal. Oh no, I just punched a fucking Rex and knocked its fucking taming efficiency down. Whoops.
No.
Yeah.
Another 86 electronics.
And that's why you back off the Rex. It's still 95%, but. It will be done here with this with the prime I got.
Ocho menudos. I'm gonna happy baby. Be a proud RG dad here in just a second.
I'm Pickle Rick!
Oh my god, who just did that? Let me see. Oh my god. Bam. The dog. You got me the Pickle Rick. Look at you. Nice. Oh my god. Dormant. 5-4. 3-2-1. Let's go.
I like the fact that the fucking air conditioners can snap into open window.
Oh, here.
So fucking nice.
Oh, here. I was munching. Here's the Pickle Rick.
Which is invisible on your screen. All you see is a smile.
Actually, you still see that.
Oh, actually, yeah, you can.
It comes up as Brother Rick on stream.
Yeah, Dormant got me that right there. He's one of the voices you guys hear. Fucking great dude. Stalkers, actually. We just can't get rid of him, but
he doesn't.
He's more like herpes or syphilis. He's just always there.
Like a good STD, Dormant is there.
Okay. I need a good dick dino or baby.
Oh, yes. Say that one more time, Dar.
Dick dino baby.
Oh my god.
There's a baby. That works. There we go. 68 prime. I'm solid.
You can tame a whole other Rex with that much star.
I know.
Meanwhile, I'm about to tame this 140 PT with raw meat.
Oh, man. Ouch.
I wanted to tame it over on Irby, but I knocked it out on my
back. It's done. I didn't even need the prime. By the time I got back, it was tamed. He is like red and blue. Red, blue, and white. No.
All right, I finally pulled up that mammoth at my base.
You finally got it there. That's awesome.
Fucking finally.
Dude, I know you died. Do you need tools or anything, bud? I don't know what you lost on you. I have some good shit over here. I'll bring it to you and everything.
I'm good.
Are you sure?
I have, like, all the apprentice gear multiples from living next to this drop.
All right. Awesome. Okay.
No, I'm not bad off, and I just got this new wood gatherer mammoth, and well, I'm planning on doing a Dodicarus. I didn't have much on me. I had fur gear, but I have fur gear. Like I said, I get a lot off these drops over here. I'm always getting gold and red drops. Like, since I've been home, I've got 2 red drops and a gold drop.
Dude, where do you live?
The North Wright Peninsula, like, across from Carno Allen.
Okay.
It's a hard
place. I saw your base there. And you're, like, way up in the sky when you sleep?
Yeah.
Yeah, I stopped in there to check it out.
Oh, the Monty Python base. You stopped there and seen that, yeah.
Man, the pterodons following you is the biggest pain in the fucking ass.
Oh my god.
Oh, he's full of fish. Look at him.
I came out real good on this, actually. I didn't lose anything besides a few jewels. But just successfully got the Rex and the Mammoth home. Fuck yeah. And I did a meat run, finally.
There we go.
I want my last raw meat in my trough before I fill it. Singular raw meat. And
uh-oh. Bad things happen here. Oh, yeah.
All the narco berries, fucking mammoth for the win. I wasn't even trying to gather, and I gathered so much shit.
Huh. They must be flying. Yeah, we got flying babies. That's where they are. I was like, where are they?
Nope. That is an absolute trash RG. Sorry, little guy.
You're a monster.
Yeah, well, it's better that I killed it, because it came out with a 584 health.
I don't even want to say who you're like now. There we go. There we go.
Okay. Yes. Back to making thy kibble.
Damn it, I didn't mean to do that.
Everything they need. Right. Okay. I need. I have the. Oh, staff. That's upstairs. That is in the room. Mom. Here. Nope. Not this one. meats. Grab the rare mushrooms, grab the prime meat jerky, and grab the water containers. Citronella. Mushrooms. Should be prime meat jerky. Yes. Yes, yes. Okay.
There we go.
Okay, you make 9 out of 9. Good.
Good shit.
I don't even have to transfer the fiber. How nice is that?
Bam. Oh, it's just garbage. All right.
And while all that cooks down, I'm gonna go grab me some more eggs.
There we go.
That's you. Who are you picking all my RJ eggs up? Yes, you are. A little bastard. Damn. Eggs.
There he is.
For a refill. Jars. Okay.
All right.
And refill.
Why
145 Pterodon. Beautiful.
Male or female?
Male.
I just got a 140 mil knocked out.
Oh, 140 Raptor, is that? It is beautiful. That is what I need. Yay. Time to build a quick chop.
80 is best.
Maybe. Maybe.
Yes. That can be the last one.
Raptors can't break wood, can they?
Is that what?
No.
A raptor can't break wood, can they? I didn't think so.
I don't think they can. No.
I don't think they can.
I didn't think so either.
I don't think they can.
No, they can't damage wood. The only thing they can damage is thatch. Sixteen superior kibble done. Fill up these water jars. And ready for the next taming mission. While I'm running around, I might as well fucking cook down that other egg. Oh, fuck! Wee!
We are back.
Yep. Oh god, what's happening there?
I guess we're down there. This. Okay.
Okay, they're all eating.
Nope, Gordo needs to level up. Gordo.
Well, not for Nick. Burr.
All right, there's Gordo's 20k health.
Nice.
That's three Rexes with 20k health at least.
Bam. Oh my god, this is brutal.
You loving your mammoth, Dar?
I just will fucking just grab that sheep in my my thing and just beat it to death against the ground repeatedly.
Should be 35 minutes. I should be back in time. Let's see. Yeah. Slowly but surely get closer to my goal.
Or not.
I can go grab the mammoth and then do that. All right, Mr. E.
Land of Giants in Minecraft. Oh my god.
Oh fuck, they can run through a doorway?
Yes.
Well, that's fucking stupid.
The pterodons can too.
What can?
Pterodon? The bird?
Just a normal doorway they can go through?
Yeah.
What the fuck? That's a yep. First.
The Pelagornis, same thing.
Fucking when?
Since ascended.
Well, I guess they used to go through double door first, but that was it.
Sweet. Now I got the extra behemoth gate.
See? See how that karma works in?
She's not out right now. Let's go. That's fucking. That's exactly what I needed, though. Okay. Throw this behemoth gate down.
You can throw it. You can toss it. Oh my god. That's horrible.
The fuck did you just launch?
Fucking baby terror bird.
Holy shit, I look over at your stream and I just see something flying across.
They give me a crosshair and everything to just toss that bitch and kill it. It was great. It deserved death.
Raptor by you, be careful.
Yeah, I saw that, so I got away from here very quickly.
Hello, hello.
Yep, we hear you, bud.
Yeah.
Okay. But I got disconnected, so.
Do 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 do. Oh, that is fucking bright. Shit, that's bright. Don't let go. Me, dude.
Oh yeah. Base expansion's coming along nicely.
Yes, we'd like to hear.
They're like not packed in there like CR sardines anymore.
All right. He is definitely getting full. Honestly, for killing that many copies at once, it's a good level. Is there any meat eaters over here, even? I mean, bear eaters? I don't think there is.
Oh,
fucking god, dude, you're shitting me.
what happened.
Oh, that's so annoying.
All right.
I'm gonna put one of my better saddles on this Anki. Jesus. To take a stack out of there and put it back up.
Oh shit. Okay, we're good. I was right. Come on. I mean, through, motherfucker. Oh, God. I can't move at all.
I think that's a hard show down here. What the fuck?
Can you carry a beaver with RG?
Yes.
Yep.
Sweet. Okay.
You find a good level one?
No, I'm planning what I'm gonna do after what I'm doing what I'm doing.
There's a couple by my base, but where I'm staying right now, but not very many.
Alright. I was just gonna fly up and down. What do I craft for?
Right. Good little metal run. My way back to the casa.
Alrighty. Good shit, that's me a massive amount.
Shit, that's not bad.
Come on, let me out. There we go.
Make some food, so I'll be back in a bit.
About four?
Three, two.
One, for sure.
Here's good.
Sure.
All right. What you guys, what you doing, Pugs? Huh?
Random YouTube.
Did you want to watch that, what is it,
Monarch.
Do you want to watch
Monarch?
Yeah.
I am down to watch it right now.
Same. I heard it was great.
You guys watching?
The new Monarch, Godzilla kind of thing.
Nice.
It's more than Godzilla. Way more.
It's got the guy from
it's,
Workaholics
in it. In the Godzilla universe?
Yep.
Yeah.
fuck. Okay, now I need this. Oh, you got it all hooked up. Alright, I got it up.
Now, does the stream hear this? I don't remember.
No, they won't.
Alright. I'm just gonna be maintenance and doing shit around the base. Cover timing.
It's Godzilla.
Yeah. Jesus criminy, bro.
Fuck that thing.
Look at that. That is fucking nuts. I'm cool on that shit. No. What in the fuck is that? That is awesome. Oh my god, ow. Oh, like it ripped his eye out, dude. I gotta make sure my TTS is still up, though.
Captain, we've grabbed another coke brick. Put it in the pile. Far. Apple's been doing a good job with her opening for TV shows, so I'm not surprised.
Apple's been doing a good job with all their TV show shit.
Love that. It's for TV show shit.
Yeah.
For like the opening year. The opening theme.
Maybe, that was a while ago.
Alright, well, the soldier right in front of this kid is the guy that's playing from it.
Yeah.
Be a weird time because this is before Godzilla became known to the world, so you know everything's still like normal to everyone else type shit. And Godzilla was crazy, but just the sheer destruction that occurred on the fucking King of the Monsters one, man, that's a world ender right there.
All the other stuff.
Airlines, attack.
We have some more wood. Last stack off the Yankee. Oh, facts. Shit.
Yes, I like my cancer before I leave the plane, please. Alright, no, so.
No, he's not even.
Alright, no, so Godzilla has attacked it. Alright. Yeah, I just thought.